Hello friends, welcome to Dev's Institute. In this video lecture, we will learn about 74138 IC, which is 3S to 8 decoder. This is 3S to 8 decoder, which has 3 input lines and 8 output lines. Along with these 3 input lines, it has 1 enable line also. Normal decoder operation we have already seen in last video. Now we'll see 74138 pin diagram. 74138 is a 3S to 8 decoder. So it has 3 input lines, input A0, A1, A2, where A0 is LSB and A2 is MSB. So if 000 is applied here, you will get output Y0 as 0 and rest all are 1. In normal decoder case, we see that if 000 is there, Y0 is 1 and rest all are 0. But here outputs are active low, so you will get Y0 as 0 and rest all are 1. That we'll see in detail. So these 3 are input lines, then these 3 are the enable pins. Pin number 4 is G2 bar A, pin number 5 is G2 bar B, and pin number 6 is G1. As pin number 4 and 5 are represented by complement input, they are active low. So pin number 4 and 5 are active low enable pins, and pin number 6 is active high enable pin. So there are total 3 enable pins. The reason behind using 3 enable pins is to avoid the use of more number of NOT gates at the time of cascading. Then we have Y0 to Y7 as 8 output pins. As we have already discussed, these are active low output pins. So what we mean by active low, that is inverted output pins. So in normal decoder operation, when you apply 000 at input level, input lines, then your Y0 output will be 1, rest all are 0. But here, as they are inverted outputs, active low outputs, Y0 will be 0 and rest all are 1. That is the only difference. You get the inverted output. And we have pin number 8 and 16 as ground and VCC for the power supply to the pin diagram. This is truth table for 74138 IC. We have enable pins, we have input pins, and we have output pins. For decoder to be enable, G2 bar B should be 0, G2 bar A should be 0, and G1 should be 1. So now, if G2 bar B is 1, then whatever may be other inputs at enable signal or input lines, your all outputs will show output 1. In short, your decoder is not enabled. Similarly, if your G2 bar A is 1, then whatever is G2 bar B, whatever is G1, whatever is your A0, A1, A2, they are not considered and your all outputs are 1. In short, your decoder is not enabled. Similarly, if your G1 is 0, because G1 is active high enable and it should be 1. But if it is 0, then whatever may be these 2 enable pins, whatever may be these 3 input pins, your all outputs are 1. So for normal decoding operation or to enable decoder, G2 bar should be 0, G2 bar B should be 0, G2 bar A should be 0, and G1 should be 1. So if the decoder is enabled And if your inputs are 0, 0, 0, so 0, 0, 0 represents 0, so only Y0 output will be 0, rest all are 1. Again, outputs are active low, so whichever input signal is given, that output will be 0, rest all are 1. For next input, if your inputs are 0, 0, 1, that means 1, so your Y1 will be 0, rest all are 1. Next, your input is 2, then Y2 bar will be 0, rest all are 1. Then for 3, only Y3 bar is 0. For 4, only Y4 bar is 0. For 5, Y5 bar is 0. For input 6, Y6 bar is 0. And for input 7, Y7 bar is 0. Okay. So if you understand enable signals and if you understand input, the operation is very straightforward. Now we will see how to implement functions using decoder. So first question is, implement boolean function f equal to sum of min terms 1, 2, 3, 7 using 3s to 8 decoder. Now here we are not considering 74138 decoder, we are considering normal decoder for the implementation of the function. So it is 3s to 8 decoder, so there will be 3 input lines and 8 output lines. Now to implement this function, the mean term specified are 1, 2, 3, 7. So what we'll do, we'll just have to attach this corresponding output lines specified mean terms to the OR gate to get the output of the function. So what we do here, mean term specified are 1, 2, 3, 7. So we have to connect Y1, Y2, Y3 and Y7 to OR gate, and you will get the final output, that is function, which is specified here. If you have only 2 input OR gate, then you can OR these 2, then result of this OR with this, result of this OR with this. So it is the basic OR function we have to implement here. Next example, implement full adder using 3s to 8 decoder. So to implement full adder consists of the 2 equations, one equation for sum and another equation for carry. So here is the sum equation for full adder, that is A bar B bar C, or A bar B C bar, or A B bar C bar, or A B C. For carry, it is A B or A C or B C. Now for this carry equation, to implement this function using decoder, we need to find out the mean terms. To get the mean terms, we need to convert this equation into standard SOP form. So to convert this into standard SOP form, we'll write this AB as ABC or ABC bar. Similarly, AC will write as ABC or AB bar C, and BC will write as ABC or A bar BC. So we are just writing its equivalent equation, we are not changing its meaning. If you want more detail on this, you can watch videos on K-maps where I have discussed regarding how to write equation in standard SOP form. So we have this carry equation, we'll remove the redundant terms and only 4 terms will get. Okay, so here is the sum equation. Now we have to identify the mean terms. So again, for mean terms, if the variable is normal variable, means uncomplemented variable, it will be considered as 1, and if it is complemented variable, it will be considered as a 0. So A bar B bar C is 0 0 1, that is 1. 0 1 0 is 2. 1 0 0 is 4, and 1 1 1 is 7. Similarly for carry, 1 1 1 is 7, 1 1 0 6, 1 0 1 5, and 0 1 1 3. So we have got the mean terms for sum and carry. So now our job is easy, and now we just need to connect these specific output lines corresponding to these mean terms to OR gate to get the equation for sum and carry. 1, 2, 4 and 7 we have to connect to OR gate to get the sum, and 3, 5, 6 and 7 we have to connect to OR gate, and output of OR gate will give us the carry. So this is how we can implement the different functions using the decoder. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the video, please press like button given below the video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more updates and latest videos. Thank you.